It's a wow moment for robot fans. An impressive new version of the Atlas robot is unveiled. And what steals the limelight? Robot abuse.
But it's interesting that America is building robots that people can bully. In 100 years, that scene is going to be in the robot version of Roots. You understand this?
And it's not just physical, but mental torture. By hockey stick, taunted and teased, this after doing such a nice job of lifting boxes. Take this job and shove it. I'm out of here. No wonder Atlas fans visualize robot revenge scenarios. And this isn't the first time the highly regarded robot design company Boston Dynamics has mistreated one of its creations.
Why do you are? It's a robot!
Actually, there's a perfectly good reason for this robot abuse. When most robots fall down, they can't get back up. They often have to be carried off for repair. But when the new Atlas was forced to faceplant, watch it get back on its feet. And though it stumbles through the snow like Bigfoot, it never loses its balance on the uneven terrain. That's a very big deal. Even if one commenter noted, "Looks like me coming home from the bar last night." Lest you think the engineers are just brutal bullies lacking any sense of humor. This was last year's Christmas greeting from Boston Dynamics. Even if their robots aren't laughing all the way. Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.